The only school in Ames that's barring fans from its next football game. Ames High School announced this afternoon that it will hold Friday night's game against Urbandale with no crowd due to Story County's high COVID-19 positivity rate. The Ames-Urbandale game will be live streamed.